Hi, class of 2022. My name is Ava Battinelli, and I'm very excited to be running for one of your student council representatives. I've been a part of council for all our time so far here at Pascack Valley, and I would like to continue that through our senior year. With our senior year being right around the corner, we need the right people to lead this class and make our last year our best. Because I've been on council for the last 3 years, I know what needs to be done in order to have a successful year. With many fun activities and events coming up, we need people with experience to get things done the right way. I am hardworking, well-organized, and open-minded with many great ideas to bring to our future class council. Thank you for listening, and please consider Ava Battinelli for one of your student council representatives.
Good day, juniors and soon-to-be seniors of Pascack Valley. My name is Luca Focella, and I am running for the position of representative for the senior class of 2022. Some of the responsibilities of this position include attending class/student council meetings and participating in class activities, events, and fundraisers. I will consistently be engaged in the meeting, pitching new ideas and perspectives. Another responsibility of being a representative, and potentially the most important, is to represent the interests of a graduating class. This is why a total of 5 representatives are elected. I believe that I can accomplish this task to the fullest because I'm an approachable person that loves to interact and receive input from the great students of our grade. Unfortunately, this past year was quite out of the ordinary. However, we must not look back, but rather look forward to what will be an exceptional senior year back to normalcy. I'm very committed and involved with the school as I partake in soccer in various clubs such as DECA and World Cultures Club. Also, sophomore year, I was part of a successful class council, and I learned a lot from it. This demonstrates I have the experience to be a useful asset to the senior council for the class of 2022. To me, this is truly unfathomable that we are going to be seniors very soon. Time does fly. In all, I believe to be a good leader that can help our class succeed and contribute PV. The reason why I'm so devoted to this position is because of the interaction and connection with the student body of Pascack Valley. After all, what makes PV PV are the students who attend it and make our school such a great community. Thank you, and vote Luca Focella for representative of the class of 2022.
Hi, juniors. I'm Sydney Herman, and I'm running for the position of representative. I've been on student council since our freshman year, and I'm excited to continue into our senior year. I can't believe next year is already our last. I know the past year or two haven't been what we expected, but we made the most out of it, and we can make up for it next year. I'm excited to get back to normal and do most of the things we used to be able to do. I'm also excited to raise money for our class cause. Besides getting our grade back together, it's very important to raise money for Westburg and mental health. During these hard times, it's especially important to remember how many people are struggling with mental health. I hope we can all enjoy the rest of this year and get excited for next year. With that being said, I'm eager to see what comes next. Please vote me, Sydney Herman, for your class representative.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Scacchetti, and I'm running to be one of your class representatives for the 2021 to 2022 school year. Having served on student council for 3 years, I'm well aware of the time and effort that goes into filling this position. Being on student council has taught me many things, like how to successfully work with a group of people and bounce ideas off each other in order to accomplish our goals, like raising money for our class cause, Westburg and mental health, and organizing and successfully having our junior prom. While this has been a tough year for all of us, I hope to continue being a part of student council and help make sure we have a great senior year. Thank you, and please vote Caitlin Scacchetti to be one of your class representatives.
Hi, class of 22. My name is Sophie Starr, and I am running to be one of your senior class representatives for this upcoming school year. I have been on council as a representative for the past 3 years, and I've loved helping our grade succeed in various ways throughout my time at PV. This school year has definitely not been ideal, and it is my hope to make our senior year as normal and as memorable as possible. This year, we haven't been able to participate in so many traditions normally, like Valley Cup and going to sporting events, but we need to make up for it next year. One of my favorite things about PV, as I'm sure many of you can relate to, is the sense of unity and spirit. With this past year having been so crazy, one of the most important things we can do is to create a sense of community going into our senior year. I can't wait, as I'm sure many of you can't wait, to make the most of our last year at PV. Throughout these past 3 years, I've gained experience and knowledge that I would be able to apply as a representative this year. I know the hard work and effort you have to put in to make things run smoothly, and I will make sure our class is well prepared and successful. I will focus on the class as a whole, considering what each of you think about certain topics. Making sure your voices are heard will be my priority, so if you have any suggestions or ideas, feel free to come to me. Being on council has been one of the highlights of my freshman, sophomore, and junior years, and I'd love for it to continue to be the highlight of all of my years in PV. Thank you, and please vote Sophie Starr for one of your class representatives.
Hi, junior class. My name is Jolie Belaf, and I'm running to be your class treasurer. These past few years at PV have been ones to remember, and throughout this time, the climate at this school has allowed me to grow into the person and student I am today. Going into our final year of high school, I want to make sure that this atmosphere is upheld, and being on student council is the perfect way to do that. Being a representative on student council these past few years has given me the opportunity to run everything from sports events to fundraisers, and this experience is exactly what will help me in being your class treasurer. In my opinion, one of the most important traits a treasurer can have is being organized. Organization is something I implicate into my daily life and care deeply about. With that, as I would be in charge of all transactions and keeping track of money overall, you can trust that I'll be the perfect person for this position. Along with keeping track of money, I can be a great leader in general. I'm a part of many clubs and sports that allow me to connect with people all throughout our grade, making sure everyone's ideas and concerns are heard and discussed with the rest of the council. It's important to me that in this upcoming year, we make up for lost time and create a great final high school experience. I want to make sure that our senior year lives up to what we imagine it to be, and with that mentality, I hope to better our class throughout the year. With the mindset of making our senior year everything we want it to be and more, I believe I'll be perfect for this role, so vote Jolie Belaf for senior class treasurer.
Hello, class of 2022. For those of you who may not know me, my name is James Peroni, and I'm running for vice president of our class council. Even though I haven't been involved with the council before, it's always been a big dream of mine to be a contributing member to our class. Throughout my high school career, I've seen the same familiar faces elected to our council, and although they've been doing a phenomenal job, I feel that adding a new face would increase the production we're already seeing with the current council. I believe that with an outsider's perspective, such as myself, our council can open the door to brand new ideas and opportunities for our class as a whole. With difficult times upon us like this, many of you may feel unsure about what our next year of high school is going to look like. But as your vice president, I promise to do everything I can to make our final year of high school not only feel back to normal, but feel unforgettable. Thank you, and vote James Peroni for your vice president.
Hello, class of 2022. My name is Erin Bowlers, and I will be running for vice president for the junior class this year. I believe I would be a great candidate for this position because I have retained and strengthened the proper skills and communication to work alongside our future class president and class advisors. I have shown through this past year of serving as your class vice president that I can take on this leading role. I work very well with others and am always open to new ideas from fellow classmates. I will continue to work hard when it comes to coming up with ideas for class fundraisers and putting them into action. I plan to dedicate my time to our class goals, listening to peers, and making our senior year unlike any other. Our senior year should be one filled with school spirit, memories, and times that we will continue to look back on with pride. I intend to create this unforgettable atmosphere for our final year at PV, so please vote Erin Bowlers for vice president. Thank you.
Hello, class of 2022. My name is Sari Uriah, and I am once again running for class president. As many of you know, I have played a role in council for the past 3 years and served as class president both freshman and junior year. I'm an experienced and proven leader who is well qualified for the position of senior class president. I understand the huge responsibility that comes with being class president and the dedication required to be successful in the role. I truly enjoy interacting with my peers and pride myself on being approachable and collaborative, which are important traits for someone in this position. As senior class president, I will continue to hold successful fundraisers in support of our class cause, Westberg in Mental Health Care. Over this past year, it has become increasingly evident that we must take mental health seriously and address mental health needs in a stigma-free way. I will also continue to organize big events such as senior prom. Due to COVID, we abruptly left behind the PV days we knew and loved as sophomores, and will hopefully return as one class as seniors. This is our year, and one that is sure to be filled with lots of fun events and lasting memories. I'd love the chance to make up for all the in-person activities we missed out on this year by once again serving as your class president. Let's ensure that our senior year is the best one yet. Thank you, and please vote Sari Uriah for senior class president.